You can't hear me?
Yeah.
You can or you can't?
Yeah, I can.
Track 212. Let go. We good? Yeah, so Meta is just a project created in 3 days. I decided to challenge myself and see what I could do in 3 days. I told myself that I would release these songs even if they sucked. First song, day one, no more. Came up with the production. I was using like, I think I used keys. I think I used like a bulb case or whatever.
Son, I'm telling you.
The message of the song is just saying no more to, no more to anything that, that isn't necessarily for you. It's, no more negative people, no more bad vibes, no more.
We have been delivered. No more bad people. No more being broke. No more negative people. No more liars. What else? Bossa! Bossa! Bossa!
No more. The song is just a heart. I don't want to call it a heartbreak song, but it was just inspired by a situation that didn't really go like I thought it would go. New school, school new, you'd be old news. It felt like everything was going so smooth. I spoke too soon. I usually do, but I'll be good. I'll be fine.
Yeah. There's so many different forms of heartbreak. It's not just, oh, my boyfriend or girlfriend cheated on me. It broke my heart.
Like disappointment.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Bro, you just be heartbroken by anything, really.
Yeah, it's real.
But it won't happen no more. No more.
Finally, dude. Oh my god. Bro, we had to pray. I had to take a nap just to get here. But I think I figured it out. I'm a whole hour late. But.
You want us to finish the song right now?
Oh, yeah. I was supposed to send it to get mixed at 6 p.m. at 7:20.
You know, your words and your mind shapes your reality. And then the more you manifest and affirm those things, the more you'll find yourself around genuine people, or genuine people will be around you. Philosophy was just like a letter to future wife, future girl, whatever. It was like, the philosophy is to kill yourself. Yeah, I think I was thinking about Lauryn Hill.
Robbing my baby finger,
softly, it is I forget the lyrics, whatever. And then I was like, oh.
Tequila softly, tequila softly, tequila softly. It's tequila softly. Spoiler with my loving. The philosophy is killer softly. The philosophy.
And I think philosophy is my favorite production. Because I had so much fun with it. Like, I remember, I knew what I wanted. So I called and asked my bass player to, like, just play to what I had created. And the people I work with usually are fire. So I just let him do him, and then he sent me the bass. Yeah, it's so hard, bruh. It's just so crazy that we're even able to work with people without even necessarily being in the same room.
Every chance I get, I do right by you.
Only right for the babe that I fight for the babe. Take care of you, babe, and nothing comes in between us. I wanna take my time with you till we turn to dust. I'll be right by you. Every chance I get, I'll do right by you. Man, but them things is boss, boy. Cooked up some stuff earlier. Not really feeling it. And then later I went to this event. No, I'm feeling it, but I think I want to make one more song.
And all throughout the event, I couldn't stop thinking about the song and how I did not like the song.
11:37, I got a guitar player coming through to see if we could cook up some fresh stuff. Yeah, let's see what happens. I have like 12 hours. It's late. I'm not a night person. I don't like to create at night, but I'm about to push myself. Man, it's gonna be fun. Yeah,
so at that event, there's a guitar player there, Kunle. I was like, yo, bro, you wanna make some music? He's like, yeah, sure, let's do it.
Yo.
So I got to the crib, called him an Uber. He pulled up, and then we started cooking. At first, it was a little frustrating because nothing was sticking. And then I don't remember, I think I played a lick, like a bass line on the keyboard. And then he's like, oh, what's that? Then he started playing along. Started writing. I penned it in like an hour. Penned like the whole song in an hour. After that, I recorded it also like an hour. And Imperfection was pretty much done. And that's how we came up with Imperfection. Imperfection was the quickest. We did Imperfection in like 5 hours, yo. Imperfection is just a love song to God, despite my flaws, despite all the mishaps, all the things that I do. You know, like God still chooses to love me, and He loves my imperfection.
As you love my imperfection.
I was doing a three day project. Just working on one song a day.
Oh wow.
Three songs. So today was the third.
Yeah,
day.
Man.
So like,
it's pretty much meta, nothing crazy to meta. It's like, as creators, we overthink things. Like, art is meant to be created and released.
Probably just keep this on in case I got something else to say.
That won't happen.